Okay, in this question, we need to solve this differential equation. If I rewrite this equation, this could x plus y dy upon dx is equals to y times x plus 2. So this would be 1 upon y dy equals to x plus 2 x plus 1 dx dy. This would be x upon x plus 1 plus 2 into x plus 1. I simplify this form again, so this would become x plus 1. This can be written as 1 minus 1 upon x plus 1 plus y sub x plus 1, 1 over y. The integral of both sides, ln of y is equals to x minus, integral of this would be ln of x minus 1, so x plus 1. The integral for that would be plus twice of integral of ln of x plus 1. Okay. Now, ln of y is equals to x plus ln of x plus 1. This first thing is equals to that. Okay, and constructive integral of this c. Now, the initial condition was when y was equal to 2, x was 1. So, at y is equal to 2, x is equal to 1. I put this note in my conditions. That would become ln of 2 is equal to 1 plus ln of 2 plus c. This would get cancelled with that thing. C would be equals to 1. Now putting this in my equation first, ln of y is equals to x plus ln of x plus 1 plus 1. If I take the exponent on both sides, this would become y is equals to e raised to the power of x plus ln of x plus 1 plus 1. So this would get, if I further simplify this thing, this would become e of x times e of ln of x plus 1 times e of 1. So that would become e of x dot times x plus 1 times e. So that would become y is equal to, obviously that thing was equal to y. Y is equal to x plus 1 e times x plus 1. This is the final equation.